This video will show you how to use a toolless coaxial compression fitting. First thing you need to do is make a clean 90 degree cut on your coaxial cable. The next step is to mark your cable at half an inch. This is where you're going to strip your wire. This first cut should only go through the outer black jacket of the cable. So you don't want to cut through all the layers of the cable with this cut. The easiest way I found to cut this is to hold it down, put pressure on the razor blade, and actually roll the cable underneath the blade. Once you have the outer jacket cut, you just pull it off and that will expose the inner layers. So now that you have the inner layer exposed, you want to remove about a quarter of an inch of this inner layer that surrounds the center conductor. This inner layer that you're removing is usually made up of a layer of foil, the braids, and then the white foam. That's what surrounds the center conductor that's usually copper. So here, I'm just using the razor blade and cutting straight through it. Once you expose that center conductor, just fold all of the loose braids back towards the black jacket. So this is the push-to-fit connector I'm going to use. All you do is just push it onto the end of the coaxial cable. You just keep pushing it until the white foam is as far in as it can go. So of course this one didn't go on easy. It was a struggle, but I did eventually get it to seat correctly. So there's the final product. This compression fitting is on tight and this cable is ready to go. I'll put a link in the description of the connector I use. It's by a company called Ideal. It's a TLC toolless compression F connector for RG6. Well, that does it. If you like my channel, just subscribe.